स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट वीडियो आई हैड एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू कैलकुलेट टू डिजिट मल्टीप्लाइड बाय टू डिजिट एंड थ्री डिजिट मल्टीप्लाइड बाय वन डिजिट विथ कैलकुलेशन ऑल्सो आई हैड शोन. आई होप ऑल हैड कॉपीड दैट इन योर नोटबुक. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट अवर दिस चैप्टर द जंक सेलर. लास्ट पार्ट आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन. Today also I after explanation I will show you the calculation you have to do in your notebook. So here Kiran is keeping her diary. So we also have to make the one diary of her, how she had done the calculation. So fill my diary. You see on the picture there are some notes. Kiran bought some junk from the junk collectors. She paid them rupees 841. So total money she paid for the different junk items to junk collectors. Total 841 rupees she paid. How she paid that? She sold the junk at Dinu's big shop, and Dinu gave her these notes and coins. So she had taken the junk products from different collectors, junk collectors, and sold it for more profit to Dinu's big shop. So Dinu gave her these notes and coins. You can see now, 6 rupee notes, 6 notes of one particular notes. You can see 8 notes of which numbers, like that it is given. You can see properly. Kiran wrote the record in her diary. Now you can see that the different notes she got and what will be the amount. Look at here. So she got rupees 600, then six notes of 100 rupees. So 100 multiplied by 6 equal to 600. Then she got 3 notes of 50 rupees. So 3 fives are 15, so 150 rupees. Then 7 notes of 20 rupees. So 7 twenties are 140 rupees. Then here remaining also you can see 60 rupees. Then 40 rupees. Rupees 4, that is coin. So all these together she had added in her diary. So how much she is paying? She got that 994. So how much money she paid to the junk collectors? 841. So how much money she got as the profit? 994 minus 841 equal to 153. So this way she had prepared her diary, daily collections, selling, purchasing and selling diary she prepared, and from that every day how much money she got as the profit, it is clearly mentioned. So same way we have to do one extra question in your notebook. This is already printed one, so for your reference only I had explained. Now the solution we have to do in the next page. Open next page, you can see that one question is given. Later she paid rupees 919 to the junk collectors. When she sold the junk, she got these notes and coins from Dinu. So next time she paid 919 rupees to the junk collectors. When she sold the junk, she got these notes and coins from Dinu. So which notes, how many rupees? So you have to write in your notebook the way how we had done previously, same way. So 5 notes of 100 rupees, then 1 note of 50 rupees, 18 note of 10 rupees, 9 notes of 20 rupees, and 28 coins of 5 rupees, etc. So now what you have to do? Now we have to make a record in her diary find out how much she earned this time. So we can see how the calculation done now. Now that same thing I had written here, so you can see how it is done. It is page number 68, fill my diary. So she paid 919 rupees to the junk collectors. You can see now, when she sold the junk, she got these notes. Which notes are given? I had mentioned here 5 notes of 100 rupees. So how you will write the calculation? 100 multiplied by 5 equal to 500. Then 1 note of 50 rupees. So 50 multiplied by 1 equal to 50. Then 9 notes of 20 rupees. So 20 multiplied by 9 equal to 180 rupees. Then 18 notes of 10 rupees. So 10 multiplied by 18 equal to 180 rupees. 28 coins of 5 rupees. So 5 multiplied by 28 equal to 140. So we will plus all these numbers together. 500 plus 50 plus 180 plus 180 plus 140 equal to 1050. That will be the money Dinu given to her after selling the junk items. She paid to the junk collectors how many rupees? 919 rupees. So she got a profit. How much money she earned this time the business? 1050 minus 919 equal to, you can see how I had done the subtraction also. If 0 coming, you have to borrow from the neighboring number. So 5 become 4 and 0 become 10. 10 minus 9 equal to 1. So 5 become 4. 4 minus 1 equal to 3. Now next is 0 and the near number is 1. So from this we will borrow, make it 0 become 10. 10 minus 9 equal to 1 and that 1 becomes 0. So how many rupees this time she got the profit? Today's purchasing and selling she got 131. So daily like this, when she is purchasing and selling, she was earning some money. So this way she had flourished her business. I hope students, you had followed the lesson fully. Here we had done addition, subtraction, multiplication, all types of calculation we had done. And it was an interesting story of a real story of a lady called Kiran. And at the same time, you also had studied how to purchase and how to sell that also. So I hope everybody enjoyed this class. So you complete your notes. Coming days, you will get the workbook. Notes also, that time you have to do in your workbook. So today I am going to wind up the lesson. So everyone should complete their work in time. Goodbye.